Combination of athleticism and alcoholism that has been played by Sigs and Duke for over 30 years.
Look at these guys. This is the definition of clash, right here.
These boss Sigma Chi's.
They look so good.
Involves throwing a frisbee. And it is like a drinking game with its strong emphasis on beer. Hence the name Beer Frisbee.
Yeah, the game is played by throwing a frisbee as hard as possible at the opposing team in an effort to cause them to drop the frisbee. The first team to reach 3 points wins, but this is no easy feat, my friends.
Oh, you're getting progressively more and more naked.
Yeah,
I like it.
I like it.
I'm gonna go cold. I might have to put the
watch this there. Throw. I'm gonna use the spread finger technique.
I use the same. I use that same technique when I'm trying to get in a girl. Just spread it.
Vamos a la playa. A mí me gusta bailar el ritmo de la noche. Sounds of fiesta. Vamos a la playa. A mí me gusta bailar el ritmo de la noche. Sounds of fiesta.
Sometimes, unfortunately, it is unavoidable in beer frisbee.
You know, Colin, I have to agree with you there. But the astonishing thing about beer frisbee is that the players will suffer any amount of physical pain for the good of the team. Take a look at this great butt tip by Ian.
Oh,
for
it's a classic. It's a classic.
How does your butt feel after that amazing butt tip?
Zach, it feels great. It feels like a champion.
You look good.
At the butt of a champion.
Yeah.
Beer is a crucial part of beer frisbee. When you play beer frisbee, a player must have a beer in hand at all times during the game.
Oh, shit.
are certainly a big part of the sport. Zach Silver had an interview with Dane Hewling, who had one of the best costumes of the day.
This is Mr. Dane Hewling.
Nice to meet you.
He wins the award for the best costume ever!
Hey!
What can I say?
Hey, look at you. What inspired you to make this costume?
My mother, your mother, all of our mothers.
All of our mothers. To our mothers!
And make sure you don't screw up, or else Elliot will punish you.
Bad boy! No, Daddy, no!
There is another important part of beer frisbee, which doesn't happen often, and yet is one of the most spectacular phenomena of the sport. The play. Our very own anchorman, Colin Reed, got a great look at one of these plays.
That's right.
This team is up 2 points against the other team, which means that they can do a play. And basically, it's a specialized tossing method that involves a lot of movement of the
elephant.
We're going to see an elephante.
Yes.
You're in for a treatment.
Yeah.
Where it goes, nobody knows.
They're really getting into this one.
Who's going to throw it? Nobody knows.
Really taking this one.
What is it, 10 to the next level?
The fake.
The fake throw.
The fake.
Look at that
these
technique.
Guys,
legs spread wide.
Yeah.
Swinging.
I mean, I don't know if these guys are going frisbee at me.
Oh, fake. Fake pass between the legs.
We're getting close.
This is getting intense.
For the longest elephante ever.
Great form right there.
Oh, a tip.
What a response by the other team.
BFC off! BFC off!
BFC off! Rap music!
So why is beer frisbee the greatest game ever? I think the brothers of Sigma Chi can answer that question.
The best thing about beer frisbee is how it's a gentleman's sport. This is what I wear to a gentleman's interview. See this? Clutches the thighs.
It's beautiful.
That's what they look for in interviews.
Yeah.
See this? Clutches the thighs. And this one clutches the balls.
BF is awesome. College is about the costumes, and BF is college.
Beer frisbee is a great sport, and possibly the best and most elaborate drinking game ever invented. And with that, I'm Cooper Eben, here with Colin Reed, and this has been an ESPN Sports Center special. Thanks for watching. Back to you.
Go with God! No!